Hey guys, Phoenix here, and today I'm coming at you with another abandoned exploring video. Now, just as a little heads up, yes, there isn't an intro, and yes, there isn't an outro, simply because for some reason it's offloaded those from my phone, so I can't actually add them into the video. But I don't know why it's done that, but I'm going to try and fix it for the next video. But yeah, anyway, so this is an abandoned video. So this is Firbeck Hall, which is basically a giant mansion. Half of it was knocked down, so we could only explore half of it. But yeah, long story short, it's a big mansion, very interesting. It was built in the 1500s and it is supposedly haunted, which we did find out because at the end of this video, you will hear a scream and you will also hear a sort of like weird giggly cackly noise when we run away. So very interesting if you stick around to the end. Apart from that, just going to leave you with our commentary of what we were thinking and doing whilst we were there. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I will see you all in another one. Phoenix Salute out.
Might be water drips.
Oh wait.
What?
There should be a swimming pool down there.
A swimming pool?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's water drips from the pipes or something. Some ladders, and there's no roof or no floor. And there's some stairs here. They're concrete. Yeah, they're concrete. Concrete stairs. Fucking gas canisters. Yeah, not a chance. Oh, that was a creepy drip down there. Can't see anything on camera. But pretty much, guys, that is a massive building directly ahead of me.
This shit. This, I can't remember. That was the entrance where we were supposed.
This is the entrance where we're taking now.
Right. We're climbing that, and I'm trying to figure out where.
You won't be able to get down there.
Where things are, because when we came last time.
Oh, those stairs will lead up there. The concrete, so do you think it's worth risking?
No.
Yeah.
Or at least take a few steps and see if it cracks.
See if what?
If you die, then you know it's unsafe.
There's no floor here.
God. There's a plank to walk across. Is that what?
That's all you've got.
A single plank.
And how far is it?
To the bottom floor.
Is it too?
That's it.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
That's the definition of walking the plank. In an unstable building, that's something I probably wouldn't try.
Put the fucking phone down there.
I'm not trusting you with my £1,000 phone.
Look at the drop down there. Mate, you're defo breaker legs if you fall on that.
Yeah, I'm not trying to. If anyone's risking, they can film for me.
There's a fucking plank there, come on.
So that is obviously the way around, but yeah, safety first.
Yeah, I'm not risking the boys, that's just not gonna happen. Because if that one of the planks knocks them off.
It's up here. Up there. Some there.
Fucking hell.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus, guys. I mean, it's not a very big
thing. Yeah, you don't really want to do a sente off that. What is that? This place is legit amazing. If only it wasn't as knocked down.
Yeah, this place is haunted, by the way. Is it fuck?
Yeah, it's something serious.
Are you living?
Evan, do you fancy playing a game of hide and seek?
Yeah, why not? Yeah, why not? Oh my god, it's a cellar. Hide and seek in here would be fucking. There's a cellar.
There's a cellar. Right down there. Down there.
Study, so you know. So
Let's have a look.
Fucking baby jumper.
This this all looks emptied out.
What do you mean that thing of that?
Yeah, it's all emptied out this bit. We have a shower.
To your right, look how far it goes down to your right, and look to your left.
Jesus.
Oh shit. Can't even see it on camera.
There's definitely some sort of alarms fitted down there. Who wants to go down there? Day to slide down on your ass, Evan.
Yep, not done that. Now, we're just getting so close.
Yeah.
Get it back up.
You can't even see the stairs because of the rubble.
Look at that. This shit
is, I think we've explored what we can actually reach without being too dangerous.
Could probably reach the roof.
Because the only stairs over there, obviously, we have to go across a plank to get to the other side.
Wait.
hanging tall. Your hands up, yeah.
Your hands up, yeah.
What was that? Go. What was that?